So if two MOSFET are in series, then in PMOS these two MOSFET are in parallel or must be in parallel. So for parallel combination, we can draw our structure in such a way that two lines, two yellow color line in parallel. But they both are connected to VDD by a same line, so we can use only one line to connect it with the metal and one cross for the contact. Clear? So once more I am describing, explaining it in a very short, that two metal lines for VDD and ground, two cross, two connection for wire contact. This connection is for connection between metal and diffusion, means p-type diffusion. This connection is between n-type diffusion and metal to connect green and blue, to connect yellow and blue. These two MOSFET, green line for n-type diffusion, two MOSFET A and B, so 1B A, two MOSFET. The inputs are same, A for PMOS, A for NMOS, B for NMOS, B for PMOS. So both we can connect to each other. Same way here we can connect these two each other. Demarcation line to differentiate PMOS and NMOS, and metal to connect P-type diffusion to the N-type diffusion. So two more connection between these two metal line, and this metal line is for output. So the same way we can implement NOR gate, some other expression like A plus B dot C, A dot B plus C, A plus B plus C plus D. We can implement so many expressions, and all for all those expressions we have to use these basic rules. So one more example with the help of NMOS. This is NMOS implementation. This is the implementation of X, Y plus Z, and this is for complement. So if we are implementing X, Y plus Z, definitely we will get X, Y plus Z whole complement. So X and Y, they are in series, they are dot product. So X and Y, they are in series, plus Z, so Z in parallel. So X dot Y, they are in series and Z is in parallel. So we have implemented, or we have completed our NMOS portion. This is NMOS implementation, means we are using NMOS transistor. So this is basically a resistor, and resistor can be implemented like this, that this yellow color is for depletion load, one MOSFET, gate is connected to drain, so one contact, these two contacts for ground, and this one is for VDD. So these two MOSFET are in parallel, so it means two connection. Clear? So next example is A dot B bar. We have already implemented it with the help of CMOS earlier. So simple, this is the basic structure. A dot B bar we will get at the output. This is the truth table. We can verify these values by putting this at the input of A and B, and then finally a stick diagram. A B in series, A B in parallel. They have not represented here a demarcation line, so this is, I have not represented earlier, so this is basically a demarcation line. Clear? Next, so there is one question for you. We have this circuit, and from these four options we have to find out what is the solution of this circuit. circuit. So it is very simple. Let's try. So this A and B, they are in parallel. We can write A plus, we can write it. So with the help of this structure, we can identify that these two transistors are in parallel. C is in series with these two transistors. So the lower portion is basically the implementation of NMOS. So if A and B are in parallel in NMOS, so they must be in series in PMOS. So A and B are in series in PMOS. If C is in series with A plus B in NMOS, then it must be in parallel in case of PMOS. We have to remember one thing in our mind, that we have to implement the expression for NMOS, not for PMOS. We have to implement the expression for NMOS only. So A and B, they both are in parallel, means OR. So A plus B, clear? C is in series with the combination of A plus B. So A plus B in bracket dot C. And as we all know that we always get the complement input or the complemented part of the input. So we will get A plus B dot C bar. With the help of De Morgan theorem, we can further simplify it. We can write it A dot B bar is A bar plus B bar. So A plus B bar plus C bar. Further, we can write A plus B bar is as A bar dot B bar. So this is A bar dot B bar plus C bar. So our right option is A. This question is basically asked in gate. So up to this point, we have solved so many examples of NMOS and CMOS. We have implemented basic gates like NAND, NOR, inverter, and some basic expressions like A bar, B bar plus C bar. So this is basically the stick diagram representation of CMOS or NMOS transistors. One more example, or there are some more examples like draw the transistor level schematic using CMOS and a stick diagram for the following. You can solve all these examples by yourself. We have to implement 3 input NAND gate. So 3 input NAND gate is basically A dot B dot C. So at the output we will get A dot B dot C bar. We can implement 3 input NOR gate and expression A plus B dot C plus D plus E. Fourth is AB plus CD plus EF. So please try these examples by yourself. I am explaining the first example, that is 3 input NAND gate. For the implementation of 3 input NAND gate, as I said, the expression is A dot B dot C. So in the NMOS region, we have to implement A dot B dot C, and at the PMOS A plus B plus C. So this is simple, very simple.